Good morning, students. Today we will study about the biodiversity in insects. Especially, we will talk about butterflies and moths. Insects, the butterfly and moth are the main component of biochemical environment. It helps in balancing the environment. And the study of insects is under entomology. Entomology means the branch of zoology where we study about the different types, different species of insects. Our nature is full of biodiversities. The different colors, species of butterflies and moth attracts everyone. When we study about the classification of the insects, these insects are under phylum arthropods. Arthropods means, ortho means jointed, poda means legs. The invertebrate animals which have three pairs of jointed legs and two pairs of wings are under arthropods. Class Insecta, order Lepidoptera, means scale livings. There are two types of insects we are discussing here. One is butterfly and another one is moth. Butterfly has beautiful, attractive, thin wings. That of moth is thick wings. Butterflies have high athletic level of energy and they can fly long distances. One important example of this type of butterfly is monarch butterfly. The monarch butterfly can fly here and there everywhere. Why we say butterflies? Actually, everybody knows that the insects are very harmful to the agricultural work. But butterflies and insects play very, very important role in pollination, in agricultural work. 87% of the pollination is done by insects. After honeybee, the butterflies are very important agent of pollination. Next, butterflies and moths are indicator of environment and ecosystem, and they are important factor of food chain, because in food chain the lizards, birds, they can feed butterflies for their food. These butterflies help in seed dispersal and it feed aphids and clean the environment. So there are so many reasons to save butterflies and moths. One interesting thing that a state who declared state butterfly. It is very, very interesting thing, because in the state there are some symbolic representation as that of in Jharkhand. The state animal is elephant, state flower is plas. So that of Maharashtra, the first state in India that declared its state butterfly. And the name of that butterfly is Blue Mormon, and scientific name is Papilio polymister. This is the figure of Blue Mormon, the state butterfly of Maharashtra. Collection of butterflies and moth. This is my work. Actually, the colorful wings and its importance of pollination that attracts me so much. I have collected some of the different species of butterflies and that of moths in the last couple of years. And my collection area is Hurungada Forest Area, Hurkunda, Pali, Sonda, Jayanagar, etc. I collected different species of butterflies and moths. As you know that the environment is the good relationship between abiotic and biotic factors, and in biotic factors, butterflies and moths are very, very important agents for it. And as you know, it is the cold-blooded insects, the colorful insects, the athletic insects, and in monsoon area, in monsoon season, you will see the colorful world of insects in our surroundings. I will show you my photographs just now.
Hypolimnus bolina butterfly, Midas brown grass butterfly, common evening brown butterfly, giant swallow tail butterfly, color sergeant butterfly, monarch butterfly, grass demon butterfly, small whitish green butterfly, common grass yellow butterfly, common crow butterfly, the teeny butterflies. Imperial gum moth, scarlet tiger moth, moth wing damaged, thymus sepal crellis, the teeny moths. Now, this is another example of moth. This is moth, nocturnal moth. This is nocturnal moth, active during night. Moths again. This is another moth. This is yellow moth, the typical brown moth, the box tree moth. Next one is moth, and the last one is warm moth.
So I am requesting to all the teachers, to all the students, to please save the life of butterflies and moths for the betterment of ecosystem. Thank you.